So guys, nandito kami sa Breakpoint Coffee. Tapos nasa CR ako actually. Napantad kami dito kasi kailangan ko mag-CR. I-review natin yung CR. So, unisex yung CR. But what I like about this is that, syempre, napaka-comfortable. So, pwede mong lagay yung helmet mo dyan, yung dyan. Para, comfortable ka lang mag-CR. So, meron sila. Silang mirror para. Makita mo kung mukhang tao ba pala. Meron siyang entrance fee na 50 pesos. Pero may free coffee. And then dyan sa may entrance, meron kang pwedeng sabitan ng bike. So, just a little outside. Hinihingal pa rin ako. So, ayan. So, applicable yung social distance dito kasi magpalayo naman yung mga tables and chairs. So, meron silang, ano yan? Peacock. Yung menu, umahaw ka?
Hindi ko sure.
Kape lang?
Nag-order ako to kape.
Oo. Iced coffee, meron.
Ha? Meron.
Jordan. Smile. Yucks. Para bumaba yung ano, yung contents nyo. May magandang view dun. Kape mo? Gustong-gusto niyo yung kape kasi tapang daw yung kape. Ako tapos na eh kasi ano, iced coffee. So yun, nag-coffee lang kami kasi actually, hindi naman namin plano na pumunta dito kasi ano, yung plano sana namin is pumunta ng campus to one. Eh, ayaw nyo nang umakyat kasi parang excited na eh. Excited na siya, parang anxious na siya kasi dadating niya. So, finally, yung bike niya, yung road bike niya, track din, pero purple yung kulay. Ayaw nyo kasi ng red. So, napagpag kami dito parang children. So, meron din silang food, pero yun, nagkape lang kami. And then, the place is good for everyone. Meron namang good distance between tables and chairs. There's a lot of space. So, if social distancing is a concern, then wala akong problemahin dito. Merong peacock, but I think birds. Those are the only thing animals they have. Okay, let's go.